a child of God, you got purpose. The law put it there, and nobody can take it away.
These books are for white folks. They're full of things your kind wouldn't understand. You're a special boy, Nathaniel. Study hard here.
Your slaves sure do know how to behave.
Well, they God, Finn. One of them's a preacher.
People might pay good money to have them calm down a bit, especially by one of their own.
I lead you to Peter 2:18. Submit yourselves to your masters, not only to those who are good and considerate, but also to those who are harsh.
I'm that. What you think you're doing, boy? I asked you a question.
You're done preaching for a little while. You learned your lesson, boy?
Oh, yes. I've learned.
To watch a strong man broken down is a terrible thing.
The Lord's spoken to me. Visions of what's to come. A rise of good against evil.
What are we gonna do?
We'll fight. But once it begins, our brothers and sisters will join. And we'll number in the hundreds, thousands even.
And we'll rise up. I like the waves. We'll rise up.
You fight.
In spite of the ache, we'll rise up.
You fight for us all.
We'll do it a thousand times again.
I pray you sing a new song.
Praise the God be on the mouths of the saints and a two-edged sword in their hand to execute vengeance on the demonic nations. Sing to him a new song.
And we'll rise up. I like the waves. We'll rise up. In spite of the ache, we'll rise up. And we'll do it a thousand times again.
Rebelle!
You're waiting on something. Waiting on us.
We will rise.
Seven trees. Barren, strange fruit.
Heavenly Father, we come to thank you for your word and your will.
Blood on the leaves. And blood at the roots.
You listen to him, and you might just make it into heaven.
Amen.
Black bodies swinging in the southern breeze.
Submit yourselves to your masters with all respect.
Strange fruit hanging from the poplar trees.
Brethren, I pray you sing a new song. Sing praise in the assembly of the righteous. Let the saints be joyful in glory. Let the high praise of God be on the mouths of the saints and a two-edged sword in their hands to execute vengeance on the demonic nations and punishments on those peoples, to bind their kings with chains. Dishonor have all his saints. Praise the Lord.